us again.
Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
A noise gun!
What's that? Guess we're not alone.
Thank you.
Ah, Faneuil Hall. Cradle of liberty turned slaughterhouse.
What is it?
What?
Want me to take a look at that terminal? Say the word. Always out of way with machines.
No fight. Someone there.
Dead.
Here.
Done and done.
Going to splurge! Kill them all!
What? Who's there?
Someone there. That must have been nothing. No fight today.
Yo, psst.
I'll see what I can do.
Stupid noises.
You want me to take a look at that?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Got it.
It was nothing. I hear something. Ears playing tricks on me again.
Clear.
Hey.
Go on.
Over here.
Done and done.
Going up. Third floor.
Killed the lights. One way to get that coolant pumping.
One of us survives this, and it won't be you!
Oh.
I hear something. What's that?
You disappear! No fair! Time to die!
Who's there? Go, let's play, little human! Kill them all!
Hey, that gut.
Human! You'll die well!
Damn. You got nothing.
Only one of us survived!
Sure don't make them like they used to. really want this to be the last mug you see?
Really try and get through all this on his own? Guess Marty never quite made it. Don't worry, pal. We'll close this one out for you.
Hey.
I'll see what I... I can do.
There we go.
us. Cat. Underestimate us again.
Something for you?
Hey, over here.
Detection system must be on the fritz.
And quick. You can trust me. No sign of him now.
Yeah, so long as you're carrying it.
This is bullshit.
Thank you.
Dingo. Heads up.
I think we ought to talk.
Is something the matter? You sound upset.
What? Oh, no, no. We've just been traveling a while now, and I figure there hasn't exactly been equitable distribution of information. I've gotten a decent glimpse into your dirty laundry, but you still don't really know a whole heck of a lot about me. I figured I'd offer to balance the board. So, is there anything you want to know?
What's with the outfit?
After I started the agency, it just seemed like the sort of thing a detective ought to wear. I got some old memories, pre-war, faded to all heck of guys dressed like this, doing what I do. Putting on the hat and trench coat, I figured it'd let folks know I was serious about the whole thing. Clothes make the man and all that. Guess I felt they made me the man I wanted to be.
So who are you, Nick?
That's a question I've been trying to figure out myself for a long damn time. I know I'm a synth, authentic Institute handiwork, but I'm still mechanical, not bioengineered like the fancy synths giving everyone the willies these days. I get tune-ups now instead of checkups. But my memories, my personality, they're all lifted from some cop who volunteered for an experiment back before the war. They scanned his brain and copied it onto the hardware that runs between my ears. Don't know why they chose to make a robot based on some pre-war cop instead of a math genius or a bioengineer. Hey, maybe that's why the Institute tossed me in the garbage instead of turning me into one of their people snatchers.
Wait, the original Nick was from my time?
Sure was. Which meant, when I finally ended up out here, it was quite the rude awakening. I remember waking up one day in a garbage heap, a body in tatters and a head full of memories belonging to a man who'd been dead for 200 years. Suffice to say, it was a confusing couple of weeks. Folks didn't really know much about synths back then, so when I finally ran into people, they mostly treated me with caution rather than hostility. But the kids, they weren't afraid. I think his name was Jim. The first person to actually speak to me after I got the boot from the Institute. My first human contact in this world. Grilled me for an hour. Once they'd seen I wasn't gonna hurt anyone, the other folks in the neighborhood came out to ogle the mechanical man. It eventually turned into a pretty swell soiree. A local mechanic even gave me a once-over, free of charge. Those people, they treated me like a human being. I've been trying to return the favor ever since. It's a surprisingly rare trait out here sometimes. It's something I've noticed you got a fondness for. Part of the reason I've stuck around this long.
Where's that town? We should go visit.
I tried to go back and say thanks, once I'd gotten myself established. But the place was wiped off the map. Raiders. Don't know what happened to the people.
If you're good to people, they'll be good back. That's something I've always believed.
Couldn't agree more. Well, I expect you're about as bored as can be listening to me rattle my skeletons. We should probably head out.
Now a swatter, that's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin. He'll fix you up.
Jeez, pal. I like guns, too. But you think you might be overcompensating there?
Hi.
Need the train! We're all down!
Did you ever find what Marty was looking for?
That man didn't get out of bed for free. So I have to imagine it was a pretty nice haul. Well, look who's back. How'd things turn out with Marty?
Not great.
Was he drunk?
Dead. Made it all the way through Faneuil Hall, too. Went out like a champ.
No fooling.
Our Marty made it through Faneuil Hall. Never knew he had it in him. Well, good for him.
Ready for anything.
Can't believe Marty made it all the way to the Grasshopper. Seems I never gave him enough credit.
Counting for taste.
Guess it's good I never visited Doc Crocker to get that touch-up I've been thinking about.
We're open for business again. Thanks so much for all your help.